The subject of a lot of my artwork has a lot to do with myself, like self-reflection. Something I hope that the viewer takes away from my work or my piece is that just like seeing the self-reflection in it, kind of like an emotion that I may be portraying, what I was feeling in the moment. It was definitely a different phase of my life, and I feel like a lot of my artwork is based off of different parts of my life, different phases, emotions, things that I go through, things I'm happy with. So...